Hello, good morning. What's your name?
My name is Marianne Flores Cabalbac.
How old are you?
I'm 31 years old.
Do you marry?
Yes, I'm married.
Do you have the children?
Yes, I have 3 children.
Oh, you have 3 children. How old?
The first is 12 years old, and the second 10 years old, and the last is 5 years old.
You have 3 children. Do you know how to take care of infant baby?
Yes, sir. I know, sir.
How?
I'm feeding the baby, I'm change the diaper and the clothes and take a bath every day.
Can you independent to take care of the infant baby?
Yes, I know, sir.
Do you love?
I love, sir.
What is your working experience?
I'm working in Saudi Arabia for 2 years in last 2013 November, and I came here in Philippines last 2015 November, sir.
Oh, and you're only coming back?
Yes, sir.
And
in here in Philippines, I'm already work in some malls, Baguio, and here in Dagupan City, CSI, and in Olongapo, I'm work there for almost 6 months for housemaid.
Oh, you're working in Philippines. You
yes,
are
sir.
A sales lady and
yes,
housemaid.
Yes, sir.
When you was in middle years, 2 years,
yes,
how
sir.
Many person you take care?
My mom and sir and their 4 children.
How old of the 4 children?
The first is 16, 14, and 12 and 11.
What are you doing every day?
I'm cleaning the house, cooking, washing the clothes, ironing.
You also cooking the Arabic food?
Yes, sir.
For example, what do you cook?
The roast with chicken.
A roast the, chicken?
Yes, sir. Biryani.
Then who teaching you?
My mom teach me, but then for almost 1 week,
yes.
I'm the one to cook.
Oh, after 1 week, you are the one to cook.
Yes, sir.
Do you love to cook?
Yes, sir.
How many housemates together when you was in Italy?
I'm just one.
Only you?
Yes, sir.
How big of the employer house?
Come, sir.
How big of the employer house?
How?
How big?
Two-story.
Two-story?
Yes, sir.
Then you are the one to clean two-story?
Yes, sir. I'm vacuum and what's that? wiping the
yes.
cabinets.
Then the children, do you take care?
Sir?
Do you take care of the children?
I give food, clothes.
Yes.
That's only, sir, because they have a computer, they always watching, they always game.
I see.
I'm just giving food, sir.
Yes. Okay. Then, do you know how to cook in Filipino food?
Yes, sir, I know.
For example?
Adobo, apretada, vegetable, sir, I know. Pinakbet, dinengdeng.
Yeah. When you was in Middle East, do you have the holiday?
I have no holiday, sir.
Oh, you have no holidays. If in Hong Kong, when you not holiday, the employer, they pay the money to you, is it okay for you?
Yes, sir, it's okay.
Sure, no problem.
Monthly, they give my salary, sir.
Yeah, of course, they will be paid the salary.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Before you mentioned, you also as a housemaid in Philippines.
Yes, sir.
Do you stay in or stay out?
I'm staying, sir.
You also stay in?
Yes, sir.
How many person you take care?
Only 4 person because my mom and sir and then the 2 children.
How old the 2 children?
The first is 8 years old and the last is 3 years old.
Then do you ready yourself working in Hong Kong?
Yes, sir.
Okay. See you in Hong Kong.
Thank you.
Bye bye.